best friend, my husband, and my future baby daddy. I love you with all my heart. I promise to love and cherish you through good and bad times. I know we will get through everything as long as we love each other and God guiding us always. I can't wait to see you later when I walk down the aisle and be in front of the altar to say I do. Thank you for everything you do for me and always making me happy. I love you with all my heart.
I can't believe I'm marrying the girl of my dreams, the love of my life, and my best friend. We have gone through our ups and downs and gone through it together, hand in hand. I know we'll get through anything because we love each other and we have God by our side. I still remember our first date in Water Creek. I loved how we talked and shared so many things that night. We laughed and hear us with other couples in the restaurant. I have never had that with anybody else before. And that is why I knew you're the one I would fall for so hard. God must have planned the whole thing out because the feeling I had that night and the look we had, it was amazing.
Say you will. Say you will. Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you. You're beautiful. Now that the wait is over and love has finally showed her my way, marry me today and every. if I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Promise me you'll always be happy by my side. I promise to sing to you when all the music dies. And marry me today and every day. Marry me if I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe. Say you will. Say you will. Marry me.
On a serious note, okay? On a serious note, all right? Two more things here for my brother, okay? One thing I've learned throughout these years as a married man, okay? Happy wife makes it for a happy home. So always, always say yes, man, and just do what she says. Just do what she says, okay?
And when you smile, the whole